And welcome back to Let's Play Star Wars Battlefront 2. Oh boy. Hey, honey.
All fleets awaiting orders, sir.
Maui.
Naboo.
Alright, planet defense. Kamino. I'll be right back. I'm gonna forego it. I'm pretty confident in my abilities that I can do this without a bonus. I just hope I'm right. Here they come. And I'm right. Friggin' Clone Wars reimagined right here. I wonder if you play as a separatist leader on here, you get Jango Fett. Hey, honey.
Command post under attack.
Oh my god.
Hostiles have gained a command post. The enemy has taken a command post. Republic can't spare any more reinforcements.
I didn't kill him on purpose, he got in my way. Collateral damage.
Now that's how it's done!
Dude, I am just accurate today. The Kamino gods have blessed me.
That's another command post under Republic control. That's another command post under Republic control. Enemy reinforcements are decreasing.
I want those chairs, like, seriously.
Command post is under Republic control. The enemy has taken a command post.
Oh, yeah. You know, Sandy's still home. Sandy's still home. I thought she had work today. Yeah, and it is getting close to the floor, so it might be, it might be off right now. I don't know. Today we just lay back, take it easy. I'm gonna get up and make some both of us here. What do you want? I'm gonna love to see the stats after this video, after this battle. Dude, this is gonna be nasty. She was home for a while today, though. Yeah. Control of a command post. I just kind of like when she's at work because there's nobody ups. There's nobody like pounding on the floor up there. When she walks around, that's what it sounds like. Heavy footfall. I didn't expect you to go to Walmart at 6 a.m. today.
The command post is under Republic control. They're losing reinforcements. Keep it up.
Fucking Falcon. Oh yeah, that's right. 3, 2, 1. Victor, jump. Oh, I know. It pisses me off, too. Oh!
He has blonde hair, and he's an old guy.
I know. I know who he is. He's just... He thinks he needs to know everything.
Yes.
That's 90% of people in our fucking neighborhood, is they need to think they think they need to know everything.
All fleets awaiting orders, sir.
And to them, I say...
Mustafar. Movement Mustafar. Coruscant.
Yeah, we stay to ourselves and we don't talk to them. So, you know, we must have something to hide.
Awaiting orders, Naboo, pick them up. Awaiting coordinates, sir. Utapau, Mustafar. Commencing Mustafar invasion. Select a bonus for this fat leader, modus activated.
Yeah, that's exactly it. That's how it is up in our neighborhood, guys. If people think if you don't share your information with everybody, then you're public enemy number one. So guess what? Me and my fiance, we're public enemies number one. And I'm happy on keeping it that way.
Our leader is on the battlefield.
If that makes any sense. Not to interrupt the LP commentary for a bit of a sermon, but if you have a problem with people you live with because they don't want to share their information with you when they barely know you, that's their preference. And
hostiles have gained a command post.
But anyway, Natalie Portman, who played Padme in the original trilogy, and I just TK'd again, but she ended up playing in one of my all-time favorite movies, V for Vendetta, as Evie, the main character in that movie, and she did an amazing job in that film. For an American playing a British woman, that was an amazing Those of you who have not seen V for Vendetta, I suggest going to watch it. It is.
There's another command post under Republic control. Enemy reinforcements are decreasing.
It's worth a watch, even if it is over 14 years old now. It's a good movie. What? What is it from that one website?
Command post is under Republic control. They're losing reinforcements. Keep it up. Hostiles have gained a command post.
Oh my god. He's whacking on the head with that. It probably hurt. Yeah, it does hurt. Hey, I said it. I didn't tell you not to. I said you could probably. it was worth it.
That's another command post under Republic control.
So yeah, I bought the leaderboard because I wanted to play as Obi-Wan Kenobi. I love Obi-Wan, and Ewan McGregor is also one of my all-time favorite actors. I like. Oh, I know. Well, it's also a lot of companies have sales during the summer. Anyway, guys, what's weird is I have two copies of this game. I have this I have the Xbox version, and I have the PC version. I bought it off of Steam because I'm like, this is one of my all-time favorite movies, video games, in the Star Wars verse. And I'm like, yeah, I got it. I love to be able to. Okay, dream LPs for me, by the way, guys. That was a nice throw.
Enemy reinforcements are decreasing.
Obi-Wan Kenobi here. I've engaged the enemy.
Republic is in control of a command post. Enemy reinforcements are decreasing.
Next time I would just let it blow the fuck away.
Mm-hmm. Like I said, I think she got some bling.
The Republic received credits for conquering Mustafar.
Oh man. If she did, oh well. That's her stupidity. Space battle over Coruscant? Space battle over Coruscant? Space battle over Coruscant. Hells yes.
Select a bonus for this battle.
I love you.
I'm sorry, this is the way I was brought up. I tell somebody thank you.
Yep.
Help you do something for you.
That's the way I was brought up too. You're supposed to actually, you know, say thank you, be polite, but...
A lot of people don't understand that.
No, they don't. She do. That's why I just let you sleep, because I knew you needed it. We can do that. Yes, my CIS strike bomber. Fuck yeah. It might, I mean. No, we'll have to try your OTC card for over the count for sunblock. Dude, I am, like, just spanking these guys. Whoa, that one almost hit me. You know what? I'm gonna do this entire thing. No, I can't, because I gotta get rid of the auto turret. They are the bane of my existence. Crashing is also the bane of my existence.
Shields have been disabled.
you're gonna feel that for a little bit, where you still feel like you are tired. Auto defense mainframe. Good night.
Their auto turret defenses have been disabled.
Yeah. Yep. I think it's a good thing we are going down. Way too many people dead. Ron was over there last night. Yeah. Yeah, from across the street. Yeah. Yeah, usually in the same unit. And, I'm stuck. Okay, I'm not stuck anymore. They did. They want to watch us make, see if we call the cops again. Newsflash, we are. I'm dead. We got tired of the boing, so we called the cops and they dealt with it. Apparently, that's frowned upon because we didn't deal with them ourselves. That's my take on it. They're pissed because we supposedly didn't have the balls to deal with them ourselves. Like, we ain't stupid. We know what they would have done. Missy and Justin, we're going out to Ann. Missy and Justin taking on us, and then we would have gotten in a lot of trouble. So when I go up tomorrow to pay the rent, I'm going to tell Ann. I'm going to tell Ann what's what. I'm going to tell her, look, we called the cops. They actually got Jackie to stop tormenting us. And
all fleets on standby.
Newsflash, if it continues, we're going to do it again.
Advanced blaster, all fleets on standby. Movement canceled. Mustafar, Polis Massa.
Yeah, they made straight threats to us, which is annoying.
They don't talk to anybody and they pulled us.
Mm-hmm. Select a bonus for this battle.
Yep. That's the whole thing. They think that. That's what people like that think. They think we bully them into submission. Oh, they'll have to talk to us because it's the only way we won't. It's the only way we won't get into their life. No, don't you take that V-Wing. Mine. He is. Well, he got double 11s today for me. Maui, smack him. Smack him. Smack him. No, because I've been. Every time he does that, every time he's bitten, I smacked him. Because he needs to learn that he doesn't need to bite. I like the bombers. I love that Obama, dude. That Obama is just nasty. Alright, I'm going to destroy there. Their shit, because fuck them.
Their shields have been disabled. Our shields have been disabled. Auto-turret defenses have been disabled.
Back to the CIS bomber. This will kind of be a case of stop hitting yourself again. I like the Obama, dude. The Obama is amazing. It does a lot of damage. And it's... Sorry, the rate that it pumps out bombs is kind of stupid. It's like a minigun, but full of bombs. I can just do bombing runs unopposed once you take out the mainframe for the Dude, best bomber in the game, like, hands down. So I'm gonna steal it every friggin' space battle because it's worth it.
The communications relay has been destroyed.
See what I mean? Like, that's ridiculous. Best fighter in the game as much as I love the TIE fighter, it goes to the X-Wing. Best blaster rifle in the game? Any blaster rifle but the wrist blaster of the Super Battle Droid. Jesus. Alright, guys, I'm back. Sorry about that. I had to help my elderly neighbor with her garbage because she couldn't get it. It was heavy. Which I don't mind anyway. That was a waste of bombs. And now we can go in dogfight.
Their engines have been destroyed.
I thought the engines are already dead. Sensor relay. There it is. The sensor relay. Jeez, the constant missiles are getting kind of annoying. I died defending my fleet, literally, and we won because of it. That's cool. I like space battles. They're fun.
Republic has received credits for defending our fleet. All fleets on standby.
All right, now.
Select a boat off of Mustafa. Utapau. Commencing Utapau invasion. Select a bonus for this battle. Enhanced blaster bonus activated.
Let's run the enhanced blasters, and then next.
Bonus activated.
Yeah. And then next turn we will get the a new unit. Jeez, you really hit me with a rocket. You asshole.
The command post is now under hostile control.
You really hit me with a fucking rocket launcher. What a dick. Back in high school, there was actually a group that, God fuck you. Back in my, it wasn't high school, back in my middle school, there was actually a group that would gather and play video games. We had like PS2 and the original Xbox and all that, and the GameCube. And you were allowed to bring your own phone, from home. I remember I brought God of War. And they're like, and none of the kids ratted me out because A, God of War, there's a lot of blood. B, God of War, there were boobs. God damn it! Headshot, I guess? That's why I hate fighting this thing. It's hard to find the head. God damn it. Yes, that was a headshot. But it is easy to know when you get a headshot on droids because they blow up.
Command post is now under hostile control. Our second wave of troops is being depleted. Command post under attack.
Yeah, I never used to be good at this mode when I was a kid. I think because when I was younger, I wasn't the best strategist, and I always wasted all my credits on the leader bonus and the sniper, because goddamn if sniping droids on Kashyyyk was not fun.
Another command post for the Republic. Command post is now under hostile control. Our reinforcements are being depleted.
Oh yeah, we were talking about dream LPs. GoldenEye 64 would be a dream.
Command post is under Republic.
GoldenEye,
under attack.
Wow, that was overkill.
Command post under Republic control.
Splinter Cell, not Splinter Cell. Time Splitters, Future Perfect is a dream LP. I'm gonna do some look and see if that game is actually available in the backwards compatibility section. I hope it is. If so, I'm playing that game because that game is funny and that game is awesome. And that game actually had some of the
command post under attack.
Some of the staff on it that worked on the N64 GoldenEye, and that's when I was playing that game on the PS2. It just kept reminding me of GoldenEye, and it was just beautiful. But it had a good story. It was pretty funny.
Control. Hostile reinforcements are being depleted. Their forces have deployed a reinforced garrison of troops. Re-shooting troopers!
Yeah, I got one shot because I was low health. Damn it. I did want to make a little bit of a thing. Like, why? I have a good question. Why didn't they have Commander Cody as the announcer during the space battles? Why isn't he the announcer during the regular battles? Nice. Alrighty, I think this will be the last battle for this part. But we will pick up next time in the place we're gonna be attacking is Polis Massa.
Republic is in control of a command post. They're losing reinforcements. Keep it up. Hostile reinforcements are being depleted. Republic is in control of a command post.
Victory! Okay, I've only lost one battle and it was a space battle. Dude, I'm like... kind of shocked.
The Republic has received credits for taking Utapau.
And we are already halfway done. There's 5 more planets to get. So anyway, guys, thank you guys for watching. If you did enjoy, please be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. I think we probably have 2 more parts of this LP left, and then it is done. But I did want to mention the next game that is going to be getting completed is Far Cry 3. Then I'm going to be taking a bit of a break. But other than that, the game I come back to with will be Resident Evil 4 on Professional. And then I have a few of... then it's going to be Gears of War Ultimate Edition. And then I have a couple surprises. So anyway, guys, thank you guys for watching. If you did enjoy, please be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you guys later. Wolfpack92.